Careful, Tubby. I'm picking up hostiles.
Proposal. Use Podfire to force him to stop.
Over there.
Easy there, little guy. It's all right. You weren't scared.
We should leave before more enemies arrive.
Come on, kid. Don't be unreasonable. Any ideas, 2B? I've never dealt with a snot-nosed machine before.
You got me.
Uh-oh. More enemies incoming.
I'm on it.
Are you finished? Your mother is worried about you. She sent us here to find you. So quit with the whining and let us take you home already.
Okay.
Stay close, all right? Don't go wandering off.
Hey, mister. Was mommy really worried about me?
She sure was. So let's go home and have you apologize, all right? Okay. That's all the coordinates that Resistance member wanted. I'll be honest, though. I don't quite get why she cares about these particular photos.
Everyone has memories that are precious for one reason or another. It's not for us to judge their value. They're important to her. That's all we need to know.
Yeah, I guess.
Notification received from access point.
Your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty.
Seriously?
Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance. She wants intel on A2, does she? Where should we start?
We could check out the energy reactions generated during battles. The fusion reactors of androids and machine life forms shut down when they're destroyed. And we can detect the energy release during that process. We're the only units doing any combat missions in this area, right? So if we detect any stray energy reactions, it probably means A2 is involved. Yeah, okay. We've got some readings around the abandoned factory. I'll put it on the map.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map. Material obtained.